We're back, and we're gonna settle the score.
Welcome back, boss. Talk.
Where are your friends? Where are the others?
Thanks for that, boss. Boss, thanks for saving that puppy.
Oh man, we've got submarines. Diamond doges. I feel like this post, this girl is gonna pass.
Thank you for letting me join the fight. I'll do whatever you ask.
This was the girl I got for pre-order.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
We never slack off even for a second. What's that mean?
The puppy the boss brought back is so cute.
Yeah. Too cute.
You really can.
Yeah, just once.
I want to touch his paw pads.
Yeah, it's... Wait, what?
You don't want to touch her too?
No,
that, really you don't know the awesomeness of a pet?
I guess not. But, yeah, I bet they would feel nice.
Right?
Paw pads.
Train with me, boss.
Thank you, boss. Thank you, boss. Thank you, boss.
I really wish I could, like, press the action button to sleep back or something.
How's it going, boss?
Thanks for that, boss.
I'll just say my punches are my sleets. Where's Kaz and Ocelot?
Low on materials, boss.
Spit it out. Where are the others? Where are the others?
Okay, that's enough having fun.
Thank you, boss.
Kaz, what about the unit that attacked us in the mist? You knew something about them. That wasn't my first run-in with them. It happened right before I was captured by the Soviets. We were on the zero line that day. The Afghan side. On our way back from training Mujahideen at a mountain camp in Kunar province. There's a lot of that work in Afghanistan. Most PFs shy away from it because it draws too much attention. But for us, that was the whole point. The job itself went great. We just had to make it back to a tribal area in Pakistan. But all of a sudden, visibility got real bad. It was no sandstorm. Our point man gave this strange report. He said he could see skulls in the mist.
Skulls.
The next moment he went silent. We scrambled into formation, right before his arms and legs came raining down on us. It was always supposed to be a dangerous mission, so I had Diamond Dog's very best with me. We were calling out to each other. But one by one, their voices just went dead. Whatever happened to me, I lost consciousness before I knew it. When I came to, I was in a Soviet camp, tied to an interrogation chair.
Could they be some new Spetsnaz unit?
No. The ones that interrogated me were just the average rank and file. Whatever group attacked us, the way they moved was just insane. And that mist, appearing out of nowhere. The Soviets don't have tech like that.
If they did, Ocelot would have heard about it.
I doubt the West does either. Otherwise, the folks at Langley would be sleeping a lot easier.
Why'd they come after you?
Wish I knew. I'm the only one who survived. Though I don't think they planned it that way. If I was their target, they wouldn't have just handed me over to the 40th Army. Whatever the case, we need to watch our step until we know who they really are. And boss, if you ever do run into them again, don't try to take them on. You just get the hell out of there.
We'll see about that.
Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Station at LZ.
How do I get to that landing pad?
Ops list update.
By connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own aerial command center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need to consider all your options.
Ah, oh, here we go. Russians.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan. Deploying.
And there's a new picture of DD on the wall. It'll be there next time, don't worry.
The side ops list is comprised of problems we need you to resolve, objectives to be completed, and information gained from the soldiers and prisoners you've extracted. These aren't missions per se, but if you can take care of them when you're free, I'd appreciate it.
So I know he's an interpreter because he has a nice hat.
A Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you.
На случай, если я вдруг встречу американцев.
Хорошо, повторяй за мной.
I spent
last night with your girlfriend.
With your girlfriend.
Это было неплохо.
Правда? И что это значит?
Я друг твоего приятеля.
Ого, это действительно полезно. Любые мелочи могут помочь в этой холодной войне, да?
Точно. Эти слова могут спасти твою жизнь.
Ха-ха, может быть. В следующий раз ты должен научить меня еще чему-нибудь.
Конечно. Увидимся.
That Soviet soldier in the Green Beret is speaking English. Must be a language specialist. With him on our side, We'd be capable of Russian interpretation support. Try and extract him.
Weapon emplacements such as gun emplacements, mortars, and anti-air cannons can be captured after developing the cargo Fulton recovery device. Captured emplacements can be placed on Mother Base and help defend facilities. Also, any surplus weapons stocked as resources will be sold off.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Unit function added.
Boss, that language specialist you extracted has been very cooperative. Says he's always dreamed of living a free life, like folks in the West. What are the odds, huh? I've gone ahead and placed him in the support unit. His job is Russian interpretation. Now you'll know what Soviet soldiers are saying. You can even interrogate them. Should give you an edge in the mission.
Please select a mission.
Boss, information warfare is more than just intel gathering. It also means disrupting enemy communications. Your mission is to punch a hole in the comms network between the Soviet outposts. That'll cut off their means to call in reinforcements. Technically, we were given this mission by a Western-backed Arab organization supporting the guerrillas. But it'll also give us a leg up in the future. Take a look at the location of the Eastern Communications Post on your iDroid. Head there and destroy its comms equipment. He who controls information controls operations. Just look at Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Mission accepted. The map has been updated.
I just remember, I think there was some stuff back there I didn't pick up. I'm wondering if I should Fulton these guys. But without the analyzers, there's no way of knowing anyone's good or not. I think I will. Get a couple more comrades. Invested a flashlight. No, it was the carrots. There was some diamonds or something around here. Oh, here we go.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Development project has been
capture
added.
Cage.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project.
Oh, look at this. D-horse. Armor. And it didn't even cost a lot of real money. That's a Oblivion joke.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project.
Oh, look at all this. Why not? I have enough GMP. That's what I need to capture, I think, small animals like mice and stuff. Because I don't think I can bolt in those. What's the name mean?
Boss, you need to disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you.
Oh, I'm looking in the wrong direction. So it's just that.
Eastern Communications Post and destroy the target equipment. Its location is on your iDroid.
You have arrived at your destination.
Got D-Dalics and pals.
You have arrived at your destination.
That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentazamine. Equipment at the facility.
The map has been
that antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking.
I'm surprised the night vision goggles don't make people stand out. They didn't ground zeros. Though that was kind of overpowered, maybe it's an upgrade.
First, you have to identify the targets. Recon the site with your binoculars. Once you know where the targets are, take them out to put their network out of action. How you do that is up to you. That's another one of the targets. Do you see any more?
Well, there's this one right in front of me. Guess this doesn't count.
Anti-air radar. It isn't one of the targets, but destroying it would shut down part of the enemy's air surveillance. It might make more landing zones available.
Man, I can't find this thing for the life of me. Shit.
So a sandstorm's come in. Sandstorms effectively make you blind and deaf. But that goes for the enemy too. Use the situation to your advantage.
Sandstorms limit visibility and hearing. Be careful not to move around carelessly and stumble upon the enemy. However, markers are still effective, so be sure to place them in advance. quiet.
К ней достаточно близко, чтобы поговорить.
Похоже на привидение.
Слушай, привидение или нет? Я бы не отказался.
Точно.
That looks like the target. We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call. Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
I was right by this one earlier. Forgot about it in the sandstorm.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
Now that one's gonna be a little tougher. It's a gun emplacement, what am I doing?
That radio transmitter is used to relay messages between outposts. Take it out, and the mission's complete. We have the locations of all the targets. Destroy either the radio transmitter or all the antennas to shut down communications between the enemy outposts. It's all up to you, boss.
What did I do?
request from your iDroid and I'll send supplies right away.
LKP, понял. Будьте на чеку. Выключи врага. Конец связи.
Updated. Please select a land support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Killed someone with one of those C4s though, but not bad, I think. It comes back up for a second. Spooky. I guess when I accidentally got the box out and knocked over something.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Oh, no kills. Perfect stealth, I still got A. Look at all those bonuses. Oh, you get points for accuracy. Not much. Maybe if I had 100%. How did I not? Did I even shoot anything? What did I lose accuracy for? Oh, the wolves. I shot at those wolves. I guess 17 minutes is too slow. What happened to the old mother base members? There's the tapes, man. Base development unit has established.
Our army is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials. But I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid.
Okay, saving. that's it for this time. I'll see you guys next time. See what's on that tape.